last Sunday, Apostle asked me if I would just give a word of encouragement, and I thought I was going to pass out. I'm not the one that wants to be up front. I'm not the one that wants to be in front of people and speak. That's Kevin, not Wendy. But I want to say, I woke up this morning and I was excited to be able to get up today and testify for what God has done for me. That didn't happen until yesterday, but God has done what He has promised He was going to do for me. I kept hearing, we keep hearing words through this fast that there's breakthrough for somebody, that there's breakthrough for the body. We keep hearing in this fast, this is somebody's turnaround. This is somebody's turnaround. Well, I'm telling you, you're looking at the breakthrough right here. You're looking at the turnaround right here. I'm not who I was before this fast started, and I'm not who I'm going to be when it ends. I praise be to God. I kept hearing the Lord say in Ephesians 6 and 10, finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of His might, for it's not by my power, but it's by the power of God. And I am what He says I am. I can do what He says I can do. And that's for all of us this morning. Because this is Numbers 23 and 19. God is not a man that He should lie, neither the son of man that He should repent. Hath He said, and shall He not do it? Or hath He spoken, and shall He not make it good? What have you heard God telling you He's going to do for you? What have you heard God telling you He's going to do in your life? What does that book say? What does the Word of God say? For we serve a God that cannot lie. If He has said it, my God will surely do it. And Matthew 4:4, and these are the things God just kept giving me. I sat down after church yesterday. I came in here, Apostle, you were right on it. I've been going through years of sadness, and it came to a head last Friday. I came to a place, I began to cry out. I was like, God, I'm not going to make it anymore. I can't do this anymore. If you don't intercede, if you don't do what you've been telling me you're going to do, I won't make it. And I kept hearing the Lord say, breakthrough. Friday night, I walked in here and God said, breakthrough is near. Your breakthrough is near. Who knew it was coming Saturday? In the morning, my breakthrough came. I walked in here when you came to pray for me. I felt that thing leave me. And when Kevin prophesied about the chains, I had a vision. I saw the chains that had been holding those big tankers and those big ships down with their anchor. I saw the Lord came and removed that from my back and took that chain that those demons had been holding me with, and He set me free. And I'm telling you, and I'm proclaiming, I woke up this morning with a boldness. I had a vision of a piece of popcorn, and He said, you're about to pop. I said, praise be to God. Let me pop. Let me pop. I popped this morning, y'all. This is not Wendy. This is Jesus Christ in me standing up, and it is only the beginning for every bit of hell I ever went through. He said it wasn't for me. He said it was that I would have power over the enemy through Him to bring down strongholds. And I have come to say I want a double anointing to set the captives free. Praise be to God. Hey, because He said in Matthew 4:4, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceedeth out of the mouth of God. What has He been telling you? What prophetic words have you gotten? Take hold of them. Listen, He said, fight the good fight of faith in 1 Timothy 6:12. In Luke 12:32, He said, for it is your Father's good pleasure to give you the kingdom. It's His good pleasure. You know what His good pleasure is? It means He's ready to do it. He's willing to do it. It's His good pleasure. And the kingdom is to give you the power, to give you the dominion, to give you the kingship of the royal power of Jesus Christ, our triumphant Messiah. We have and can do all that we have seen Christ do. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. Hold fast to what He's told you. In 1 Timothy 1:18, He says, this I charge and I commit unto thee, son Timothy, according to the prophecies which went forth before thee, that by them thou might fight, thou might war a good warfare. It means fight a good fight. fight. Fight that fight. Hold fast to the words that God gave you. For we serve a God that cannot lie. If he has spoken it, he will surely do it. And the last thing I had to say about this is Matthew 11 and 12. It says, and from the days of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of heaven suffereth violence, and the violent take it by force. You better get violent with the word of God that he's given you. The enemy came to me and kept telling me I wasn't going to make it. You can't do it. Put fear on me. Oh my God, I can't believe I'm up here talking like I'm talking. I know it's God. It's a new day. Everything he said about me is going to come to pass, and everything he said about you is going to come to pass. War the good war. Fight the good fight. Take it. The violent said it's the strong and the forceful. Be strong in your God and the power of his might, for he is able. The enemy comes and tells us lies like he's stronger than our God. He's not stronger than our God. He's not stronger than what God has said over our life. He can't hold us down. If God has said it, he will surely do it. Just keep pressing it. If you fall down, get up. Just get up. The only way he wins is if you don't get up. Fight that fight. Fight that fight. Because it is surely going to come to pass. I don't care what it looks like. I don't care what the enemy's been trying to tell you. I don't care how long it's been. I've been walking in this place of hell for 4 years, but my day has come. The night is over. The dawn is here. He has said it, and it is now coming to fruition. And if he did it for me, he'll surely do it for you, because he is not a respecter of persons. Praise be to God. Praise be to God this day. I give you glory, God. I give you glory. I give you permission, Lord. Have your way in my life, and I ask you to have your way in the lives of your people here and all over this, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord. Ariando Sakabaas.
Hallelujah.